Hello friends, welcome to my channel. So today I'm going to make this beautiful clay painting. So I'll give you a complete tutorial on how to make this on your own. I'll show you all the steps, so please watch the video till the end if you want to make it yourself. Friends, these are all the materials that we will require to make this particular painting. So first we need a base. You can use a hard board like this or else a canvas board. Next thing we need is Fevicryl molded. It's an air dry clay. If you wish, you can use any other air dry clay as well. And then we need a cylindrical pencil to roll the clay and Fevicol to stick the clay. Now we need clay molds as well for making these shapes that we want. Next thing we need is talcum powder so that the clay doesn't stick, and we need colors to paint our painting. So let's begin with the painting part now. Friends, first I will prepare all the shapes that I want. So I'm taking Fevicryl molded for that. Always take the clay in equal quantities and only in the amount that is required. And you can pack the rest of the clay in an airtight container to prevent it from drying. Friends, make sure that you put some talcum powder on the base and on your hands, and then start mixing the clay. Friends, I have mixed the clay properly. Now we'll start rolling it with the help of a pencil. Friends, now I'm going to take this flower shaped clay mold. Okay, I'll apply some talc first. Okay, now we just need to press it. And push it. So like this, you will get this imprint of a flower. So in the same way, I'm going to prepare some more flowers. Friends, now I'm taking this leaf mold, put it in talc and do it in the same way, press it and push it from the back. You'll get the leaf imprint. I'll prepare some more leaves in the same way. Now remove the extra clay from the surface. Gently lift the clay, okay? Now I'll use the remaining clay for making more of these shapes. So I'll make some more flowers and more leaves now. Now I'm making more tiny flowers, so I'm taking this mold. You just have to press it, so you will get this tiny flowers. So in the same way, I'll prepare more. Now once these flowers are dry, so I'm going to lift the corners of this flower to give it a more real effect. Friends, friends, now I have colored the base of the canvas as baby pink, and I have colored it using this color. I've got this color by mixing these two shades, magenta and white. And I'm very sorry friends, I don't have the clip for coloring the canvas board. I forgot to record that. I will let this get dry now and then we'll start the designing part. Friends, the base color is dry now and I'm going to start with the designing part. So I have taken a chunk of clay and I have rolled it into this shape. Now I'll place it randomly just to make the stems. Friends, these flowers that I had made are dry now, so we'll start placing it now. Friends, the pasting part is dry now, so I'll begin with the coloring part. Friends, first I'm going to color these stems with a dark purple color. I have achieved this color by mixing these two. I'm going to color the flowers now, and for that I'm using a combination of pink and white color. Friends, I have finished coloring the flowers now, and I'm going to color these small flowers as white. Friends, now I'm going to color the leaves using a combination of yellow and green. friends, the coloring part is complete. Now I'll let this dry and then I'll show you how it looks. Friends, this is how our painting looks when the colors are completely dry. Do try to make it yourself and let me know in the comments below that whether you like the video or not. And if you like the video, then please do subscribe to my channel for more clay art related paintings. Thank you for watching.